Fine Machines and Time Magazine. And all this stuff.